Pakistan and Muslims should be out a little bit later in the day, but we do have the numbers in on Caterpillar. Not looking too good right now. Let's put a chart on Caterpillar if we can. They get missed by 2 cents. We were expecting 80 cents. They reported 78 cents. But along with that, we got a bit of an earnings warning here that the per share profit will be 20-25% below last year. Now, last year,
miraculous, you call it, babe. You ain't seen nothing yet. They got Pepsi in the Andes. They got McDonald's in Tibet. Yosemite's been turned into a golf course for the Japs and the Dead Sea. There's a life with rap between the Tigris and Euphrates. There's a leisure center now. They got all kinds of sports. They got Bermuda shorts. They had sex in Pennsylvania. A Brazilian grew a tree. And a doctor in Manhattan saved a dying man for free. It's a miracle.
It's a miracle. It's a miracle. Another miracle.
By the grace of God Almighty and the pressures of the marketplace, the human race and civilized itself. It's a miracle.
Another miracle.
of God Almighty, and the pressures of the marketplace, the human race has civilized itself.
Lloyd Webber's awful stuff runs for years and years and years and years and years. An earthquake hits the theatre, but the operator lingers. Then the piano lid comes down, breaks his fucking fingers. It's a miracle.